Today, I'm going to be reviewing these bows. As you can see, I'm already wearing them because I love them so much. And I have these ones with rhinestones too. So, I'm going to take them out. Oh, that's a lot, you can see. So, first I'm going to show you this white one with rhinestones. It's all over, even some on the back. Next, I'll be showing you this pink one with rhinestones. I have other colored ones that look exactly like these ones, but with rhinestones right now. So, there's this orangey, pinky one. Well, actually it's orange pretty much. And it's rhinestone, like the other one. They're all rhinestones, so I'm gonna do that. And here's this dark blue rhinestone one. Here is a green rhinestone one. Here is a blue rhinestone, a light blue rhinestone one. Here is a yellow rhinestone one. Here is a pink rhinestone one. Here is a purple one, rhinestone. And here is a black one. This is the only one I don't have in flame. So I'm gonna try on a few of them that I have here. So I think I'm gonna try on this one first. So I'm gonna take this out. And these are like jojobas technically, if you know what they are. So I'm gonna put this in. So let's wear it in. Okay. You can see it. It's very rhinestone all over, and it looks kind of like the other one. Maybe a little bigger. But it still looks similar to me. And I like it. So, I'm gonna take this out. And I'm gonna put in this purple one. Oh, I got a pink one too. But I'm gonna put in this purple one. This rhinestone. I like this one. I love purple. Yeah, I'm gonna put on this pink one. I'm not gonna do all of them, but some of them. Some of the things that I thought they looked better on me. And last but not least, I'm gonna wear, well, they all look good to me, but I'm gonna wear this one because I don't want this to be a long time. Really pretty. I love all of these 8 beautiful bows, and I'm gonna show them. This is how much it came with. 8. So, I will see you next time in the next video. So,